in business and banking and in education. Oh, the local college,
yeah,
university.
Yeah.
I've had people tell me that they're just loaded.
You cannot get a job unless you're special, elite, irregular. Now, the frightening thing here is number one, this is the underlying thing. This is what happened in Nazi Germany. This is exactly the same pattern that happened in Nazi Germany, the exclusion of women and mothers who love their children. Now, I'm pragmatic enough to realize and say, look, we mothers look at history and we look at the future. We're pretty daggone damn wise. I don't use profanity unless I'm talking to soldiers, but I've learned to use, you know, this is what they listen to. They're really, you know, I can talk sailor talk, I can talk marine talk, I can talk commando talk, because I'm the, you know, little bitch who loves Jesus. And, you know, I mean, when you're in the streets, Christ wasn't out there with all the goody-goodies. He was out there in the streets. He was out there talking to them, the drunks and so forth. I know how to reach them, because I don't mind transgressing into this kind of little verbiage if that's what Jesus Christ did. But the danger here is that, yes, it's growing. It's a growth industry. It's growing exponentially. So what's going to happen? What's going to happen? They're cloning people. You know, do they need women? You know, which women are they going to have? The party girls, the bimbos? In Norfolk,